Good morning and welcome to the 21st meeting in 2022 of the Local Government Housing and Planning Committee. I'd like to let you know that we've received apologies from Mark Griffin, and I would ask all members and witnesses to ensure their mobile phones are on silent and that all other notifications are turned off during the meeting. Marie McNair and Annie Wells will be joining us online today. And the first item on our agenda is to decide whether to take items 3, 4 and 5 in private. Item 3 is an opportunity for us to consider our approach to our report on the allotments inquiry. Item 4 will be a chance to consider correspondence from the Scottish Government on the MPF4. And item 5 is an opportunity for the committee to consider its approach on pre-budget scrutiny. Are we all agreed? We are all agreed. The second item on the agenda today is consideration of the Town and Country Planning Fees for Applications Scotland Amendment Regulations 2022. This is a negative instrument and there's no requirement on the committee to make any recommendations on it. Do any members have any comments on the instrument? Nobody has any comments. Is the committee agreed that it does not wish to make any recommendations in relation to this instrument? We are all agreed. And as that was the last public item on our agenda for today, I now close the public meeting.